Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another stream. And today, what we're gonna be doing is basically just playing Sims again. Cause you know we love playing Sims, apparently. So she just went on a date. She got a girlfriend, and yeah, we just basically like just found a person that she knew and just hung out with them. And then we probably should go on a date tomorrow with her because we need to get a little bit of her aspiration done. What can we do for fun for you? All right, wait, how about we do this? How about we invite her to hang out and then we'll go on a date with her? Because we seriously need to know. Oh, finally, they all sit together in one table. Takes them forever, and they're all confident because it's a freaking, like, I don't even know the table. Maybe it's that thing, I really don't know. Oh, view conference. Oh, it's because of the things. That's. It's cause all this. Oh, wait, we could sell all these, I just realized. And you are going to ask on date. Lombic. Barry and friends, more like girlfriend now. Here, we'll go to. Wait, I haven't been here yet. Can we not go there? Oof, okay. Because I haven't really explored with get to work yet. Lounge, the bar, the museum, the park. I think we're gonna go to the park because like that's kind of like a cute date spot. Like go see dogs and stuff. Hug lovingly. You're just gonna have some fun with her. I'm just gonna.
Go now. Flurvis Ravna.
Come on, chop chop. Attempt to seduce. Wow. And can we actually try that? Oh, we can't. Can't really do that. Here, we'll just continue talking with her. As a high school student, definitely didn't know that.
Ah,
throws this a beamy? Zoom! Ruda. Bisik Musma? Fleurib! Jillibar? Kitsuni?
Wait, what do you have to do in this last version? So you have to have had three first kisses, have strong relationships, romantic relationship with three Sims at once, kiss 10 Sims, earn gold in 3 dates, have had 8 boyfriends or girlfriends. Wow, they're just such a player. Can't really be playful. Wow, Bliffy. Oh my god, guys.
Mola Shubin. Oh,
Ripple.
Chima. Mono Gur. Adunda. Wallacane Mesa. Oh, what? Tenoba.
Emo.
Amphoy.
Oh, poor Bean.
Oh. Close to Hibine. Happy Evane. Yoga Mativo.
Hibine.
Bane Trip, huh?
Drobo. Sulafate. Huh?
Cryphoba.
Moop Beats. Bifna.
It's like she's just gonna like. Oh, sorry for my phone. She's like. She's gonna do this. And this. And this. Okay, so can we have a date now? It's like 3 a.m. And I need to get this done. I've had 3 first kisses, so we already did that. 3 first kisses. So I think what we're gonna do. I'm sorry. Okay, so then we're gonna go home. And then we're also going to have 3 first kisses. So then, like, Gerald's a teen. And this girl's a teen. So I think we're both gonna get a romantic relationship with both of them. Kiss both of them, so then we can get that done, and then once we get that done, then we'll also have that done, and we should kiss a ton of people. So yeah, it'd be pretty nice. We're not allowed to go home. She's very rebellious now.
Forgot that was a pretty bad outfit.
Oh dang it, I forgot. We probably needed to, you know. Here. We'll make her change outfits. Look how cool she looks. Okay. We just have like. Oh yeah, I forgot. We invited the wife, or the other wife, not the other wife, I don't even know anymore, okay. Outfits, change outfit, into this. I'm sorry, but like, it was actually a really cute dress. And then you... But actually, like, change into your good suit. Okay, so? Now. F1, sit together. You, sit. No.
I love the wedding music, wow. Thanks for coming. Okay. Oh, he just ages up right there. And fizz back. Okay, he'll probably keep his hair like that, because I'm like, I don't really care. You. Kiss him. Oh, that's cute. Okay. So they did that. She's just asleep, like, I don't even care anymore. And, yeah, okay, so, her birthday is right there, and his birthday is right there. He just aged up, though. Questions that really actually need answers, because, like, what the heck? Huh. Well, we're gonna add a holiday. It will be a birthday party, and the birthday Sam will be her, obviously. The guest will be her, that person and that person, and is he a teen? Okay, that person, and those two. And the time will be like 1 p.m. Actually, 12 p.m. And then we'll do this one. And then who? Wait a second. So Gerald is the teen. Okay, good. And then that's a teen too, but we just don't, wasn't on our list, apparently. Alright, so that's gonna go up. That's, oh, okay, he's gonna get a thing. Oh, okay, Azumi. Yeah. Who is this Azumi? Oh, it's one of the girl that we need to, get in a friendship with. So first of all, girl, you are going to, she needs, you're going to bro, okay, so we need to be friends with her. He's gonna be a investor. And then she's just gonna become really good friends. Oh, that's kinda rude of them. Show off outfit. Show off outfit again. We're like, I'm so hip. And then we're going to heartfelt compliment. Whatever, I'm gonna burn here. Brain day. So we're just gonna talk with her, chill with her, compliment outfit,
heartfelt compliment again, I'm pretty sure. Cleaning out bills, because you know our bills suck. We have like $8,000 in bills every week. I don't know, discuss the local things. I don't know, what is it? Yeah, we'll just like... Like, how's her job doing? Okay, so she needs to continue with that. Can she stay late?
Their news. Oh, Bleffy. Apollochaba Crezzo.
Saquinario?
Chiga Olivar. We soob. Wibney Ufa.
Kinkuba Kweba? Ah, yibs. Floyma Sharnu? Ah, yoyim. Oh. Band trip.
Like, actually,
Bamadoy.
Flurb. Unyab. Oh. Pomeray Bahira. Tringa. Huh?
Fish tacos, no, I'm joking.
Skiva Sluba. Do a yipsy.
Oh. Oh. About each.
Yabahorn Dodaba? Me?
Oh. Mooma. Huh?
Huh? So. Ooh. Ruman's noosh.
Ooh. Arshao. Kenosa.
Alubar.
Wifa.
Because we need to get this
Wavu
done. Okay, so can we invite Gerald over? Wait, Gerald? What happened to Gerald? Fine, never mind. Invite to hang out. So we're just gonna, like, I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to kiss everybody because, like, that's kind of our thing. Oh, it's because that, whatever. So she's gonna have a flirty introduction.
Woohoo! Ah! Flarbin. Zisamba. Onalabif. Plessime.
I feel like this is kind of rude, but I mean, like, we're just gonna have to, like, keep warm.
Lenard.
I kind of feel bad for when you keep kissing everybody, but maybe it was like a one of those relationships where you can have, like, you know, like, you can be with them, but then, like, you can also, like, go with other people, you know? One of those relationships. Let's just hope it was, because that would be kind of rude to cheat on her. Oh, that was easy. Like, really easy. Did that. So we're just gonna have to. So we already have one strong romantic relationship. We just need to. I don't know. How strong that relationship with her?
A brave Lemtim. So Chimsa Bobby. Serge Blue.
Schmazel.
Uh-huh. Hey, boo. Varner's a torque. Garnoosh.
Zorbola.
Wanna fesh. Philip.
We ask to leave and then we'll ask on date.
Oh.
Mana burr. Yes. Ooh.
Okay, so we need one more, and then we can get that done, and then I think we'll be fine. Okay. We're just gonna go here, because, I mean, like, it wasn't that bad last time we went. Okay. So we're just gonna, like, I kind of feel bad just doing this with everybody, but, you know, we're going to okay, then we're gonna attempt at mistletoe kiss. Then we're going to ask your girlfriend, and then we're done with everything. Like, we're just gonna, like, speed through it, but it's because I need to get this done. And yeah, so. Okay, so we did that. Okay, so we need to get that skill. Okay, so we're just gonna be like, sorry, but bye. And then we're gonna be like, we're going home. What is her actual, like, first girlfriend say about that, though? Okay, so we're just gonna, like, get her charisma skill back up. Like, get her charisma skill up, not back up. Yeah, guys. Bye. Have a great day. See you in, like, 3 weeks-ish. Hope you aren't bored without me. And, yeah. Bye.